light had triumphed, and the destiny of a light had been fulfilled. A lone figure shone in the brilliant sun. Reposed in reverie, he seemed to be listening to something coming from the very light itself.
Brightly does the fire of light burn within your heart, Austin Lyle Forrester. Long have I waited for such a line to be born, as to quell the darkness born in the hearts of man and beasts alike. As long as your line may reign, you shall be known as the Golden Kings, and peace shall reign in your world. With the lesser paths of power coming into alliance, there's no longer need of me. I will finally return to Silver. Your courage and vigilance has returned the light to your world. For this, I grant you back the life of your queen to be. The darkness enveloped Lynn's body, but her spirit remained pure to the light. Peace, Golden King.